Welcome back to Gold Channel. Today, I'm going to make flower arrangement using ceramic beads. I have placed form at the center of the vase. This type of flower arrangement is not for beginners because of how difficult it is. It's difficult to maintain balance due to the vase small feet at the center. The vase tiny mouth as well. Frankly, it requires some skills to make this. I'm going to use these Aglaonema leaves. They have reddish color within their texture. Please note that I have inserted a wire into it and I'm going to place the two of them. Then I will use chrysanthemum gonfi. As always, there are tall and short ones. Place them here. I'm going to have to hold the beads, otherwise it will fall. I will use this trick fuzz. Look at how dynamite it is. The flowers are slightly covered. I'm going to move it just a little bit. And then I'm going to use these beautiful Hellenia flowers. It look tall and facing forward, right? Now I'm using several Hellenia flowers over here. This is to simultaneously cover the trunk's extension. So, one leaf faces the front while another faces the back. These selenium are used as the arrangement accent, as well as to cover up the form. Add the selenium flower several over here and on the side to cover up the form too. Then, I'm using this statue as the arrangement's Ashira. There is the tall and the short one. I'm placing three stalks of statue seeds at the back and sample to this side. If you look carefully, the trick is to follow the shape of the container. That's the silhouette. So, this flower arrangement is highly dynamic. I don't cover the background bubbles, because after all, this is one side flower arrangement. The vase has a really unique shape again. But frankly, it is not actually easy to make this flower arrangement. GU cup vase are unique indeed. So we can tell they are attractive by looking at the shapes. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you again.